Welcome to the unboxing and install video of the Noctua NH-U12S CPU cooler. This is an air cooler for your CPU. Let's see what's inside. First, you have a box of accessories. Cards. Oh, some CPU paste and brackets. Handy little screwdriver to tighten the screws in the system. Standoffs and the brackets you actually use. Let's see. Nice little backplate for the LGA 115S systems. Oh, this is probably the Intel v AMD stuff. Let's put that back for now. Main piece that we all wanted. You just slide this out like so. Nice CPU cooler with a Noctua fan installed. Now you get an extra bracket so you can actually install a second fan in the back if you wish. You see here a total of 5 heat pipes. Let's be careful with this, not the. There's no pre-applied paste. That's what the thing is for. That's about it. Nice beefy unit. Let's get to installing. I have used this cooler for several months now. The first thing I noticed was that it's a lot quieter than the stock cooler. My PC still has a small hum to it that is noticeable when there's no background noise. If you have music on, I don't hear it anymore. Even if I focus on the hum, I can hardly hear it with music playing. The installation was a little bit tricky, mostly because I was installing it into an already built computer and I didn't want to take everything out, which I should have done in hindsight. If you are building a brand new computer, I don't foresee any problems with the installation. The one thing I didn't like was how far you had to bend the mounting brackets for the fan. Perhaps that is just a matter of getting used to it. This was the first time installing the fan this way for me. Overall, I really like the cooler. You get a lot of accessories with it, each having their own use case. It's a tad expensive, but worth the money in my opinion. When you buy this cooler, you're done. You don't need to order anything else like cooling paste or accessories. That's it for the video. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.